have been with us every step of the way. We can't begin to put all of our thanks into words, but know that each of you has touched our hearts and become part of our family. Over the last 4 years, at the bus tour stops, the groundbreakings, the community events, and so much more, Georgians from all walks of life have taken time out of their days to come up and give us a hug, take a picture, and share a moment. Most importantly, so many of you have lifted us up in prayer. Joshua 1:9 tells us to be strong and courageous. And I can promise you that the prayers you've said on our behalf have helped our family live up to that calling. As many of you have heard me say, running for governor was not in the marriage vows, and neither was running for re-election. But I know as a family, there are a few things we have done that have been as rewarding as serving our state as your first family. It has been an honor beyond measure, and we hope to continue fighting for hardworking Georgians for another 4 years. Again, welcome, and thank you so much for coming. God bless y'all, and we look forward to being with you again later tonight. Thank you.